A 10-year-old boy was found safe this morning. Curtis Francis had gone missing this morning along Highway 131 in Eufaula. Police confirmed that Curtis was found and is safe. However, they did not mention where he was found.